Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to remove blank page on the startup of Chrome browser on Windows. Click three dots, click Settings. Click on Startup. Remove About colon blank. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.